It's just good to be in the house of the Lord. Well, tonight, the youth department has been working feverishly to prepare this program tonight. And the topic of our program is a different kind of Christmas. So we want you to just prepare your hearts, because this is a different kind of Christmas. At this time, we're going to call our praise and worship team, our young people, our youth. They've been working so hard. Give them a hand. I'm going to ask Malachi McGill to come and do our Old Testament scripture, and Kobe Holmes Jr. for our New Testament scripture.
My name is Malachi McGill, and I'm going to be doing the Old Testament. Micah 5:2. But thou, Bethlehem, Ephrathah, though thou be little among thousands of Judah, yet out of thee shall he come forth unto me, that is to be ruler in Israel, whose going forth have been from of old, from everlasting.
Merry Christmas to all y'all. Have a thankful Christmas. Enjoy. Yeah. Them fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people.
All right, Kobe. All right. All right, at this time we're going to present to you our praise and worship team. Let's give them a warm round of hold up. We can't go nowhere without prayer. All right, Mr. CJ McGill.
Hallelujah. If everyone could please stand and let's send up adoration to our God. Begin to open up your mouth and just say, God, we adore you. Hallelujah. Lord God, we magnify your name, for you are worthy of all the glory and all of the honor. Come on, open up your mouth and release a sound to heaven. Hallelujah, Jesus God, we give you the glory. Hallelujah, Jesus God, we give you the praise, for you are worthy. Hallelujah, Jesus, we lift up your name. And God, we say, have your way in this place for tonight, Jesus. Have your way in us, Jesus. Touch each and every last one of us. Hallelujah, Jesus. Lord God, touch the actors, touch the singers, touch, Lord God, each and every last one of us, Jesus. God, we ask, and God, it's our prayer that you have your way in us. God, have our way in our hearts, have your way in our minds, have your way in our souls, and God, have your way in our spirits. God, we only want you to get the glory on tonight. So God, we bind up every spirit of fear, every spirit of activation, every spirit, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. And God, we pray that it's in your name, Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
We're going to sing three selections to get out.
joy.
Hallelujah.
long for something more. I search the stars to knock on heaven's door. Created rules forgot to be revealed. And every wound we carry would be healed. My eyes on the sun. Lord, your will be done. For that is the kingdom, the power, the glory. Forever and ever, he finished my story. We're singing freedom, our testimony. We'll be singing forever. Amen. We'll be singing forever and ever.
Prisoners free, till their will on earth be done in me. My eyes on the sun, Lord, your will be done.
That is the kingdom, the power, the glory. Forever and ever,
it is my story.
It is my story.
Ever wonder what heaven looks like? It's looking like me and you.
Yes, sir.
And if you ever question what heaven sounds like,
yes, sir,
then just let it fill the room. Can you help me say? And if you ever wonder,
if you ever wonder what heaven looks like,
it's looking like me and you. And if you ever question,
if you ever question
what heaven sounds
what
like,
heaven sounds like,
just let it feel,
just let it fill the room.
Hey. Oh, help me say. And if you ever wonder,
if you ever wonder
what heaven looks
what
like,
what heaven looks like,
looking like me and
looking
you,
looking like me and you.
Oh, and if you ever question,
if you ever question
what heaven sounds.
What heaven sounds like.
Just let it fill the room.
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 He's coming, he's coming. Woo! Come on, put your hands together if you believe it.
He's coming, coming, he's coming.
I see that he's coming for you
he's
and me.
Coming.
He's on the way for you
he's
and
coming,
me.
He's coming,
he's coming. He's coming,
he's coming.
He's coming, he's coming.
He's coming, he's coming.
He's coming with your peace.
He's coming, he's coming.
He's coming with your joy.
He's coming,
he's coming with your love.
He's coming, he's coming.
He's coming with your peace.
He's coming, he's coming.
Lord, he's coming.
He's coming, he's coming.
Lord, he's coming.
He's coming, he's coming.
My Lord, he's coming.
He's coming, he's coming.
He's coming, he's
coming. He's coming, he's coming.
He's coming, he's coming.
He's coming, he's coming.
He's coming, he's coming.
He's coming, he's coming.
life is in your hands.
How many know that God, how many know that God, he's in your hand. He got you in his hand.
All right now. They deserve a standing ovation. I'm not singing. I'm not going to sing. Not going to do it. Not tonight. Not tonight. Not tonight. Didn't they do a beautiful job? Yes, yes. Well, just stand and give them a standing ovation. Joshua Daniels on the drums. We got Jeff DeAndre Jr. on the keys. And thank you, sir, Mr. Robinson. Amen. Amen. Beautiful job. Beautiful job. At this time, we have a surprise, surprise, surprise. We're going to call our special guest of the night for selection. Put those hands together and welcome to the stage, Miss Wendy Robinson.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Grace and peace. I give an honor to Bishop and the lovely wife and to all the elders and everybody. I can't say your name because, you know, I don't know everybody. But I want to thank you and for being allowing me to take part in the program this evening. And I'm going to do just a medley, three little short melodies. I'm going to tell you now. And the first one, I thought, it's an old song that I learned in elementary school, so you know it's an old song. But I think it's appropriate with everything going on during the Christmas holidays. We have all the happy and the joys and the gifts and the wrapping. And then there's the other side, all the suicides and the depression. So I thought this song would be a little bit appropriate. And it's just called Let There Be Peace on Earth and Let It Begin with Me. And I have a sinus thing, so I hope I hit the note.
Let there be peace on earth and let it begin with me. Let there be peace on earth, the peace that was meant to be. With God as our Father, brothers all are we. Let me walk with my brother in perfect harmony. Let peace begin with me. Let this be the moment now. And with every step I take, let this be my solemn vow to take each moment and live each moment and peace eternally. On earth and let it begin with me. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you deliver would soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby,
kiss the face of God. Mary, did you know? Oh. The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of our Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creations? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? The sleeping child you're holding is the great I am. Mary, did you know?
This one you can get with me. I'm gonna sing it real quick. Go Tell It on the Mountain. I'm sure all of you know it.
Oh, go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Help me sing, come on. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. While shepherds kept their watching over silent flocks by night, behold, there shone a holy light. Help me sing. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Help me sing. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Down in a lowly manger, our humbly Christ was born and brought us all salvation that blessed Christmas morn. Help me sing. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Jesus Christ is born. Jesus Christ. He's born, oh yes, he's a born. Hallelujah.
Man, let's give her a hand. Amen. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Amen. Next, we're going to introduce to you our skit for tonight. The first Christmas. Assisted by Jaden Weaver. The first. Lord, everybody. ready to go into our first play. It is called The First Christmas. We know we've had a different kind of Christmas this year. We've been like 3 years since we've been in the sanctuary, so the kids are excited. So we did the best we could, but y'all just bear with us. Come on out. Come on out and get started. Mary, Joseph. It all started over 2,000 years ago in the town of Nazareth. A young woman named Mary was praying in her home when the angel Gabriel appeared to her. The angel said, "Fear not, Mary, for God has favored you. You will bear a son and call him Jesus. He will be great, and his kingdom will never end." That night, Gabriel also visited Mary's husband, Joseph, who was a carpenter. Gabriel told Joseph the news and asked that he take care of Mary and the unborn baby. While Mary's stomach swelled with child, a Roman emperor, Herod, ordered that the people must return to their hometown to pay their taxes. Joseph and Mary set off for Bethlehem to the town of his birth. Accompanied by a heavily pregnant Mary who rode a simple donkey, days passed until they finally arrived to hear the surprise. The streets were crowded with people. All of the inns were full. No room at the inn, they were told. "Come on, let's take a peek back at this first Christmas night." Thankfully, a kind innkeeper took pity on the couple and offered them their stable, where they could spend the night and be kept warm by the many animals. Mary and Joseph prepared the stable. They filled the manger with straw and spare blankets. And sure enough, during the night, Jesus was born. While Mary and Joseph were tending to the new baby Jesus, outside of Bethlehem were on the sloping hills were shepherds. They talked quietly among themselves. While they were talking among themselves, the angels appeared to the shepherds. Gabriel said, "For I bring to you great tidings of joy. In Bethlehem, in the stable, in an inn, a Savior is born, which is Christ the Lord. Go and see this sight." The shepherds were filled with joy. As the angels disappeared, shepherds woke their animals and herded them toward the town. They followed the star until they arrived in Bethlehem, to where the baby was sleeping soundly. But far in the east, three wise men were traveling. They saw a star that shone brighter than the rest. They agreed that it was a special star, and they set off to follow it. For many days they traveled until they arrived in Bethlehem. The three wise men eventually were led to the stable. They brought gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. As the wise men proceeded down and laid their gifts before the new king, singing erupted. At this time, we're going to have a tribute to the new baby king, Mary Did You Know by Jada. Jaden. People a hand. They did an excellent job. Thank you, guys. The animal's stubborn. They don't want to leave. Come on. Come on, man. All right. Y'all can go back. Go out there. Shepherd, come get y'all animals. They
gone wild.
The animals has gone astray. Give them a big hand. And our featured soloist, Jaden Weaver. She worked through that song. She's been so, so scared. But she did a great job tonight. She did a great job tonight. Next, we're going to have a special selection by none other than Elder Philip Bussey.
Somewhere in outer space, God has prepared a place, but it's for them who trust Him and obey. Though we don't know when, Jesus is coming back again, and the countdown is getting lower every day. He's a wonder in my soul. He's a wonder in my soul. He's a wonder in my soul. Bless His name. He's a wonder in my soul. He's a wonder in my soul. He's a wonder in my soul. Bless His name. Somewhere in outer space, God has prepared a place, but it's for them who trust Him and obey. Though we don't know when, Jesus is coming back again, and the countdown is getting lower every day. He's a wonder in my soul. He's a wonder in my soul. He's a wonder in my soul. Let's bless His name. He's a wonder in my soul. He's a wonder in my soul. He's a wonder in my soul. Bless His name. God bless you. Merry Christmas, everybody.
I think you did a fine job there, young man. At this time, we're going to call our officials to come and receive an offering. We're going to ask the officials to come and receive the offering on tonight. Y'all looking like y'all surprised. What? We're going to ask our deacons, our officials, to come at this time. In the hands of our officials. Thank you.
just adore him. Kneel down before him.
Kind Heavenly Father, we thank you right now for this offering. We ask and pray that you bless those that are sowing into this ministry. We know and realize that you're going to bless their lives. And we give you praise, we give you glory, we give you all of the honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Emmanuel. Everybody say, Amen. Holiday season, come on, is Amen. Emmanuel. We adore him now. We worship you. From the north and the south, we see the star. We worship you. The wise man says, angels, come let. Come on, let us adore, let us adore you. Kneel down, down before you. Worship and adore you. Everybody say, come, come, let us adore him, yeah. Kneel before him, worship and adore him. Emmanuel!
They keep giving me this mic with the music playing. They tempting me. They tempting me. Thou shalt not be tempted. We're getting ready for our next skit, and the title of this skit is going to be the true definition of Christmas. We want you to enjoy as our youth display the true definition of Christmas.
With everything going on in the world, it's hard to find happiness in a typical home on the holidays. The way of the world has changed drastically. There are mothers and fathers working multiple jobs just to make ends meet, but not only for their living, but for the ungrateful kids who don't deserve, who don't understand the true meaning of Christmas. But today, today, a lesson will be learned, not only for children, but adults also. So sit back and take a close look on this emotional roller coaster home on Christmas Day.
Are you sure mom's not feeling well, or did dad beat her up again?
May we sing for y'all? We wish. wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas for a Happy New Year. Thank you for listening for our song, Merry Christmas.
Thank you for listening to for our song, Merry Christmas.
Christmas is not all about the gifts anyway.
Yeah, right, man. What is it about?
Yeah, I'll tell you, little Grinch. Christmas is all about the birth of Jesus and what he has done for us.
Oh, so I'm hearing this. Jesus is Santa Claus.
Yeah, sure. Christmas tree has different ornaments, and each ornament has a different meaning. Do you want to know what they mean?
Yes, please, tell us.
Okay, but I will show you this brief video so you can have a better understanding of what it means.
Okay, the Christmas tree. My green color represents everlasting light, hope, and eternal life. The Star of Bethlehem. I am the symbol of shining hope for all mankind. The candle. I represent the light Jesus brought to the world. The bell. My ringing sound symbolizes the joy of Christmas. The candy cane. I represent the crook of the Good Shepherd and also the letter J for the precious name Jesus. My white lines symbolize purity and the sinless nature of Jesus, while my red lines symbolize the blood Jesus shed for mankind. Reef. My circular shape symbolizes eternity, the circle of life, and endless hope. The stocking. I represent the joy of receiving Christmas gifts. Gifts. I am the symbol of the gift God gave to the world, his son Jesus, who gave the light of love and salvation. Red ornament. I am the first color of Christmas. I'm the color of the life-giving blood that flows through your veins. I am the symbol of God's greatest gift, his own life and the blood he shed for you that you may have eternal life. The green ornament. I'm the second color of Christmas. I represent nature, youth, and hope for eternal life in Christ. White ornament. I am the third color of Christmas. I symbolize light, purity, joy, and the glory of Christ. Santa Claus. I represent the spirit of family fun and the joy of giving and receiving. But the most important thing we have to remember is that Jesus Christ came into the world so that you have abundant life. And what a better way to celebrate it than Christmas carols, which reminded us of Jesus Christ's birth.
Now that you know the true meaning of Christmas, here are all the other gifts that you want.
Even though the kids may have a better understanding about Christmas, there is still one problem. The mom is struggling to find her worth. Even after all the abuse, manipulation, and heartache, she still tries to find the good in her husband until enough is enough. The Bible says an excellent wife who can find, for her worth is for above jewels, where her strength and dignity are her clothing, and she smiles at the future. Do not be anxious about anything, but in everything, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your request to God. This is the confidence we have in approaching God, so that if we ask anything according to his will, he hears us. So let's just hope this mother has the confidence to reach out and cry out to God, for our God will respond.
Shattered, empty, broken into shattered. Torn, confused, how did I let you do this to you? Somewhere along the way, I've lost who I used to be.
searching for someone who will respond. I'm right here. You see, I still you're looking for a place you could abide. I'm right here. I'm the one. You don't have to search no more. I'm the one you're looking for. When you call me, I will respond. When you call me, I will respond. When you pull me, I will come running to your arms. I will respond to you.
You see, y'all, still you're searching for someone who will respond.
I'm right here.
I'm right here.
You sit high.
You sit high. Still you're looking for a place you can't abide.
I'm right here.
I'm right here.
Well, Jesus, I'm the one.
Search no more.
I'll be the one.
I'm the one you're looking for.
When you call me,
I will respond.
When you call me,
I will respond.
When you pull me,
I will come running to your arms.
When you call me,
I will respond.
When you call me,
I will respond.
When you pull me,
I will come running to your arms. I will respond.
When you call me,
I will respond. Oh,
hey.
Oh, 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 oh.
I'll respond to you.
Be healed, my child, for I am now with you. I've healed the sick, raised the dead, made the blind man see again. All I need from you is you to lift your hands and say, I receive. If you don't remember anything, remember these words, let it go.
Wasn't that touching? See? Seems like this mother found herself after all. With a little prayer and fasting, it can restore your intimacy and love with God. That was definitely a different kind of Christmas. I hope you all enjoyed the show, but we aren't quite done yet. This should be good. So take a look at one of the greatest finales in WMFC history.
Thank you for listening. At this time, we're going to call our praise dancers to the stage. Give them a hand.
All right, y'all. All right, we're ready. Thank you.
ask y'all a question. Does somebody here have just one Christmas praise? Quick one. Let's give him a quick one. Finale, and we're going to ask our youth choir to come under the direction of Sister Chandra McGuill. Let's give them a hand.
Know that Jesus is the reason for the season. It's not about the toys, but to our kids it is. But how many know that Jesus is the reason for the season? Hallelujah. Lord to bless you on tonight. Hallelujah. How many need a blessing from the Lord? Y'all give him a hand.
We got everything we need.
He's got everything.
devil knows can't have you. God is.
Sing it, young people. Let the world know.
Amen. Well, how about that for a finale? Lord, I don't know where he get all that energy from. Just a little bit of that. Hey, man, give these young folks a big round of applause. Come on, stand on your feet and give them a big round of applause. Everybody standing. We're going to have words from our youth pastor, Pastor Morgan.
Wow. That's the way to kick it off. We got everything we need.
I can't hop and holler like that, but deep down in my heart, I know we got everything we need. I want to thank all of the people that worked so hard in our youth department. I want to thank my bishop and first lady. For how he supported us, how they supported us. I want to thank the deacons. We couldn't do all this without their help. We give God the glory. We give him all the praise. I tell you, I started crying over there because I didn't know if we're going to ever be able to do that again. But God. You know how to make a way. And I'm going to dismiss before I start crying. I'm just happy. Thank y'all. Thank you. Bishop. Everybody standing. God is so good, y'all. Wow. Kind Heavenly Father, we thank you right now for this Christmas service. We give you praise, glory, and honor for how you blessed us. For you allowed us to come together again and have a Christmas hope. We thank you. Now, Lord, we ask and pray that you let your blood cover us as we travel the day's highways. Let everybody arrive at their destination safe and sound. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
He's the wonder in my soul. Let's bless his name.